1/64 ounce jig that's designed for a bluegill. I've been fighting him for 10 minutes, man. He's a lot bigger than what it's designed for, you know. But I'm going to call it a catch. He actually ate it. These things are so small they can eat them. Yeah, it's in his tongue. I'm going to have to get some pliers after him. No, it's just a 1/64 ounce jig. You can get them. They're real small. They're like super tiny. They're what those guys up north use to ice fish with. And at Cabela's, if you go to the crappie aisle, the end cap on the crappie aisle has them. And this is a 1/64. I don't know if you can see it from there. It's super tiny. But they've got them as small as like 1/100. Super tiny. All I'm doing is running the jig, and I use these crappie nibbles, these power bait crappie nibbles. I slide one of those on there. It gives a little bit of scent, a little bit of taste. And it's rare to do it during winter, but man, once in a while I'll catch a carp on them, you know. Pretty decent sized carp. Yeah. I'd rather have a bass, but man, I am not gonna complain. It's a catch. For a comparison, you know what I mean? If I was to guess, I'd say he's probably, 18 inches, maybe 2.5 pounds. He's not huge, not, you know, carp get real big. This dude's not big.